Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Song of the Ocean of Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, heading back for take two of the presentation concert. Schubert says, I was waiting for you, Forte. It has started already. Who's playing over there with purple hair? Professor Musul says, after this student, it's your turn. Good luck, says Schubert. Let's go, Una, Grandpa. Thank you. Well, we have a surprise in our program. Let me introduce you to Forte, Una, and McBain. They've come all the way from Letteratudo. Please give them a big hand. A deep voice says, wah ha 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 ha. Not again. Swing Gang Looter says, you played a trick on us the other day. It wasn't the school's treasure, it was just a dirty musical score. The ringleader threw Leon's musical score. We don't need it. Bring us the real treasure. If you don't, we'll set off a real bomb this time. And there it is. The principal says, listen carefully. You may not know the value of it, but that musical score is the genuine treasure of our school. Don't mess with us. You must have a resonance stone. Give us your resonance stone. You mean... Forte says, a resonance stone? You mean he handed over the score and even bought a look at it that it was a piece of paper and not a stone? I mean, paper beats rock anyway, but... Principal says, we don't have such a thing. You're lying. Leon built this school. You must have a resonance stone. But we don't have it, really. Don't underestimate us. If you don't stop talking nonsense. Brother, says another Swing Gang member. Well, he ran up from here. We got information. The founder is living in retirement at the Hilltop Tavern. Ah, they're gonna go after that poor old guy? The leader says, what? Then probably he has the stone. The other guy says, his name is Raisin. He's an 80-year-old dotard. Really? Dotard? The hell? Got it. The leader says, he's our target. Yeah, fake again. We're not going to believe you when you put bombs anymore. Professor says, the bomb was fake again. Schubert says, Grandpa is in trouble. We got to run all the way back there? Forte says, Schubert! McBain says, we'll come with you. Yeah, says Forte. Here he goes. Are we automatically running over there? Okay, good, because I did not want to run all the way back. McBain says, we must hurry, Forte. Raisin is in big trouble. He's so nervous he can't even speak right. Well, we're over here already. Oh, is that the inn there? It is. Okay in here? I'm worried about Raisin. He went out with those rogue-looking guys. Went out where? Well, these people aren't going to say anything. Oh, he's out there! Alright. We don't actually know he's there yet, so let's talk to the... Wasn't there a bartender, too? Well, that was the bartender. Forte says, hey, I found them. Who are you? Says the leader. I remember your faces. You're the ones who interrupted us in Aquaharp Cave. Are you trying to stop us again? Let Mr. Raisin go, says Fortang. I will, but not before the old man gives up his resonance stone.
You villains! How did you find out I have it?
It's easy. I learned that you met Leon. We've been going through a list of people who know Leon. That's a sure way to find the resonance stones. Hey, we could use that list.
What will you do with the resonance stones?
We need them to become big. Just give it to me.
I won't!
Oh, nice! Pepper bomb. Unfortunately, he got the grandpa, I think, too. Says the leader.
Achoo!
Forte sneezing as well.
Brother, achoo! We can't shoot! Fight like this! Let's go! Achoo!
We won't forget this! No, you certainly won't. It'll be something you can tell your grandkids one day. They're all still sneezing. He did it again, says Una. Grandpa, Forte!
You urchin! Achoo!
Sorry. I might have put too much pepper. But the swing gang is gone. Good job, Shuber. Oh, and Kerchoo, says McBean. Grandpa Raisin was freed. Forte and his friends decided to return to Cantus and perform at the presentation concert. I'm glad you're doing this for us. Professor says, now it's our last performer. Third time's a charm. Forte, Una, and McBain from Letteratudo. They're playing Leon's Etude, please. Fantastic, says the audience. Principal says, it was magnificent.
I haven't heard such a heart-moving performance in a long time.
He came here.
It reminded me of Leon.
Schubert says, with only a little practice, you pulled off such a great performance. You guys are truly professional.
The judges decided to give you a special prize. Please take this.
Grandpa Raisin handed out the resonant stone of life. Yes. I guess we're righteous. Forte says, it's the resonant stone Leon gave to you, Mr. Raisin. Why are you giving it to us?
That's because you're righteous people. Ordinary travelers would have turned a blind eye to an event like this to stay away from trouble. But you were different. You came to rescue me. That's an act of the righteous people Leon told us about. Please take the resonance stone. We wish you a good journey ahead.
Forte and his friends obtained the resonance stone of life. Awesome, I wonder what that does. Like healing, I bet, right? Professor says, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This is the end of the presentation concert. Please give a big hand to all students who performed today. Also, another round of big applause for the McBain Company, please. I did not hear applause. Schubert says, time flies. Thank you for everything, Forte. Forte says, I also learned a lot from you, Schubert. Visit us in Cantus again. You're always welcome. I haven't taught you all my practical jokes. I'll come back. I promise. McBain says, we're reluctant to leave, but we must go. What's our next destination, says Una. We're heading for Bozerl. It's a big town. Okay. That's not far from the Hilltop Tavern.
I remember there's a bakery that makes delicious bread. I can't wait. All right, says Forte. Let's go to Brazil to eat bread. Forte, your performance was great. I'm sure you'll become a good artist. What about the rest of them? Only Forte will become a great artist. The rest are doomed to mediocrity. Hi there. Would you like a gratin made of Lyon beans? Hell no. You guys get sick of eating Lyon beans? Well, we're fully healed and we have all our magic points. We don't need a rest here. Excuse me. Welcome. We have special discounts today. How about a gratin made of Lyon beans? I told the waitress Hell Noah, and I'm telling you Hell Noah as well. Hell Noah. Hey, you. Yeah, you. That's all you do say, isn't it? Chad? Everyone thinks that the swing gang is gone, but they haven't been caught yet. It's too early to lower our guard. You're right. You are right. At least we were able to perform here. Yeah, yeah, tassel. Where did the swing gang go? Unknown. They'd like to do their little disappearing act. Hey! Hey! You! I'm glad they completed their presentation concert without a hitch. I'm relieved. Oh, there's Korn. Everyone has their eyes on Schuber. He's going to be a great musician. Can't believe they called her Korn like the group. I can concentrate on my study now. Not if we keep interrupting you, you can't. Now peace will return to the school. I must go back to my lecture on how to write music that will sell. A good piece has a key phrase at the beginning. It's like you're half marketing. With the swing gang now gone, I can concentrate on making music again. It's my passion. I'll compose fiery dance music. Fiery dance music. It's going to be a great piece. She said that to Tara before. I was so relieved that the swing gang was gone. A great idea just came up. The title of my new piece is Walnut Doll. That's not a great idea. In the history of great ideas, it's not even there, because it's not a great idea. In the history of sucky ideas, though, it would definitely be listed there. After you complete your journey, do come back to Kansas. We'll train our students so that they'll be able to perform better the next time. Well, then they'll only give us stiffer competition. We don't want that. Now the case is closed. By the way, it looks like Schubert's mischievousness is not likely to stop anytime soon. Would you expect anything different? I'm leaving for Vietnam Island soon.
We may be able to see each other again. Yeah, I still think you look like Oracle Avarice. Or any of the other oracles. In a tier of a million, actually. Let's see, anyone hanging out over at the stage area? Oh! The old guy is up there, whatever his name is, I forget. Grandpa Raisin.
I'm sitting in for Principal Forgin while he is gone to Riatom Island. I'll be staying in Kansas for a while. Well, it's been a long time since I got onto this stage.
I bet it has. Alright. That's it, we gotta run all the way back now, I guess. All the way back to the cottage. And beyond. Maybe after a few more battles, these things will avoid us. Well, those are definitely avoiding us. Well, I think that avoided us before. It's sleeping, huh? He's like bumping into the walls to stay away from us. We are fearsome warriors. Fear us. Oh, except for you. Jan's got a full meter. Oh, we surprised him. I didn't even see that. Wasn't paying attention. I might save it, I don't know. See if we finish one of these things off. Yeah, we'll save it. The rest of us will finish off this beetle. Ouch. Doggy bites back. Well, now we got two full meters. Sweet. Not getting as much XP this time. Oh, I didn't even mean to do that. Well, let's fight then. Yay, surprise again. Focus on Beetle B. And kill it. Care about alas. Okay then.
jump rush, interrupt. McBain, level 10, and another cure bottle last. Nice. Topping them off, topping them off. Well, if we get to level 10, I'll be more secure about fighting that scenario again. The boat battle back in Tier Vermilion world. Which is Elfilden. Or just Filden. One's the city, one's the actual continent or whatever. I got them mixed up. Not so fast, buddy. Charge dog. I love that. I think the dog is my favorite member. Jan rocks. Deadly blow indeed. Oh, so close, the rest of us to level 10. One more battle, we'll do it. Which way was I going? Was I going this way or? Think so. Yeah. Hey. Hard to avoid these things. Wow, one down. Interrupt! Kill them all! Oh, she's starting there. Oh, she even hit the one behind! Sweet, that rocks. Alright, level 10 for Forte and Jan and Rick and Una. Okay, then. No interrupts on hand here. Oh, I was supposed to heal Una, and I forgot. Nine left. But we'll kill this one this time.
Heal, heal, you must heal. How much does a Paro Kira give? She has 9. It gives 52. So that's 43 points? It's not bad. This is right by the chest here. See if there's anything else. Okay. You never know. Someone might have thrown a goodie in there while we were gone. Back at the town. Yeah. Actually, should start saving up our special moves for that battle. So fast, you can't avoid them. Good. We are hitting harder now, I notice. Poison head. It's got a poison head. Missed. Missed. Dead. They both have like one hit left in them, so I don't care who we target. Some more healing, yeah. Una does. Right, okay. So these chests. Down these stairs. glad we'll have our meters full. We're gonna bash those pirates, or bandits on the boat, whatever they are. We need a rematch. Act! Oh, we still got the beetle over there. I didn't see that. Purple McBean. Or pink? Magenta, I guess? Yeah, a dog poison, too? I don't even bother healing them when the battles are so quick like this. Or curing their poison, more like. Wasn't someone... Oh! I can't heal them because I don't have enough mana, so... Leash Battle S. There's a Monstre. They've run up the stairs after you. This one kind of got me. Full meters all around. That's what I like to see. Something might be put in there. You never know sometimes.